In this video, I'm gonna show you how to add a link to the videos you post on TikTok. This option isn't available by default, but I'll show you all the steps you need to take in order to make it possible. First off, I wanna clarify that you're only going to be able to do this if you have a website and a TikTok business ads account. If you don't have one, you'll need to create it. If you already have a website and you installed a pixel, we can begin. The first step is to log into your TikTok account. Once you're logged in, go to the menu in the top right corner, also known as the sandwich menu, and navigate to settings and privacy. In there, go to the account section and then switch your account to a business one. This step is essential. Another important thing to note is that you don't necessarily need to own a registered business to switch to a business account. You only need to select the category that your brand fits into. Then you can skip any irrelevant fields and confirm the setup. After completing this, you can return to the menu and access the Business Suite section. Here, you'll find the option to add a product link. Click on the plus sign and you'll be prompted to authorize your TikTok business account. To do this, go to ads.tiktok.com. To connect your account, make sure you have a TikTok Ads Manager account. Once you're logged into the Ads Manager, go to the top right corner, click User Settings, and then scroll down to find the Link TikTok Account option. You'll receive a verification code. After you enter it, a pop-up will open allowing you to connect your TikTok account. It's essential to be logged in on the desktop version as well. If you're not, you can use the QR code scanner on your phone to link your account. After authorizing, confirm the setup. Your TikTok business account will now be linked and you should see this reflected in your account. Once you've finished these steps, I recommend restarting the TikTok app on your phone to make sure the updates take effect. Sometimes it may take a few minutes or even hours for the changes to appear. Go back to your TikTok account on your phone, navigate to the Business Suite, and select Product Links. Here, click the plus sign again and there should be no more errors. Add your product name, link, and category. If your product is available internationally, select the appropriate regions manually. After setting this up, check to see if your pixel is correctly configured. This step is critical for tracking activity on your website. If your website isn't an online store, you may encounter an error related to incomplete events. To resolve this, go to the TikTok Ads Manager, select your account, navigate to the Events section, and manually configure the complete payment event. This can be done using the Event Builder tool on your website. Set a page like Thank You or Payment Complete to be attributed as a completed event. Once confirmed, this setup will allow you to add links to your TikTok videos. Finally, return to your TikTok account, go to Product Links, and test the functionality. If you configured everything correctly, you'll be able to add links to your organic videos. I hope this video helps. And if you need a user-friendly video editor, I recommend checking out Flixier, where you can generate subtitles, add effects, transitions, and much more to make editing easier.